What's up, guys? Lockface here. Today I'm going to teach you how to build a mob farm. This is just very simple. First, you need cobblestone, and then a water bucket. This will be much more easier if you have a creative mode, okay? Or it will be much more easier in survival if you have an infinite water source and a cobblestone generator. But just remember, whenever I try to build a cobblestone generator, the lava just keeps turning into obsidian. This makes me just so stressed, okay guys. And then 1, 2, okay, 3, like this, okay. And you put it here like this so that they can't escape, like that. Okay. Hey guys. Okay guys, do it like this. Okay, like that. And then you build up like 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, okay, like this. And then you build all the way on all the top place corners like this. Yeah, I do not even know how it was already. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11. Yeah, 11 blocks, I don't know. 12 blocks high, guys. 12 blocks high, I repeat. 12 blocks high. I always build mob grinders and some of them didn't work. I built a mob grinder probably the last Saturday and it didn't went very, very well. Because I used polish and it managed to make them escape. Wait, no, that's not supposed to be there. Okay guys, like this, and then like this. All the things I built, and then just build them up to this high. And this is very, guys, this is very easy. Okay, then you have creative mode. Guys, it will be much more faster and easy if you have do this in creative mode. Because I tried spawning spawners and it went wrong. Because it spawned through the walls also. It makes it super great bad for me because the mob can escape. Okay, now it's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Okay. No. Build 9 blocks in this direction, every direction. Okay. And then on the 9th block, build it up 4 blocks high. Make sure you can only see it. It's a 3 block high. There's 1, 2, 3. Yeah, make sure you can only see it. You cannot see the other row. That row, okay? Now break that row. Okay? And then you also do this like this. And break here. Guys, I technically forgot about Rudy.